Face off win, puck to Giordano, Anderson now, long shot at the traffic, they score, tipped in front, Tkachuk may have gotten a piece of it, and the Calgary Flames open the scoring and make it 1-0.
It's going to the front of the net, nice job winning the face off, get it back to the point, reverse sides, there's, oh, absolutely.
Has Lucic with him, Lucic up top for Bennett, Bennett for Anderson, goes in, oh, what a save, and it wasn't by Connor Hellebuck, it was Garrick Forbert the other way for Laine, scores! Patrick Laine ties the game up on a terrific sequence of events.
Mission. And a really glorious chance from Rasmus Anderson. There you see Forbert gets to the post, makes the save, and in transition springs Patrick Laine.
Don't fire back around, a bouncer in the corner. Lindholm picks it up on the half wall, makes a nifty play to Sean Monahan. Here's Lindholm. Passes to down low to Gaudreau. He scores! Johnny Gaudreau goes upstairs as Hellebuck was down. And on the power play, Flames go up 2-1.
It's where he scored a lot of his goals the last couple of years on the Flames. And there's this shot right there that normally he shoots. In this case,
where Scheifele right back in, got away from him. Scheifele goes after with Rasmus Anderson. Pass up the middle, deflected away by the stick of Ehlers. Ehlers on the loose, puck picks it. Rebound! Second period, and the Jets are to within one.
He had a really good shot off the rush. I do think you're right. He went off the post, but then the Jets recover the puck, and they maintain
on his 5-on-3. Laine, back for Wheeler. Wheeler walks it in, back for Laine. Wasn't in the wheelhouse. Cross ice, Connor scores! Laine finds Kyle Connor, who finds the back of the net. And the Jets have tied the game, and they will stay on the power play.
It here where they shuffled the deck. Paul Maurice has Patrick Laine where he normally can be found, but it's Blake Wheeler at the top working off the blue line. Kyle Connor on the flank to his right. What a pass through the seam from Patrick Laine.
And clear the zone. Racing onto the puck now is Dubé. Dylan Dubé pushed to the inboards by Beaulieu. Lindholm comes in support, but the Jets have control. Tanev trying to get it free. Gets the pass to Dubé. One time, Lindholm scores! Elias Lindholm on a setup by Dubé. Fires it home and makes it 3-1 Calgary.
As you mentioned earlier in the period, Rick, and Chris Tanev does the job in this case, and when he recognizes that, hey, I've got a chance to keep the puck alive, he's going to pinch in right there on Connor, and then Dubé